too proud to admit when I'm wrong. The solution lies within my own reflections. I smile behind eyes that don't recognize social cues, and it just turns everyone into my own muse. So I can write just to get by my own fighting mind. And I've been doing this for a while. I don't know how to trust again, but I must again. I've been relying on my morals. I don't believe anybody but myself and my intuition. That everyone is twisting my words till they hurt. And just imagine the pain when I rock up to this game. And everyone that's had a piece of me is ready to blame. I'm thinking clearly, but I miss you dearly. Is there something wrong with me? My imagination is the key. I'm thinking clearly, but I miss you dearly. Is there something wrong with me? My imagination is the my revolution, my solution to everyone that I'm missing. I've tried hard to get on all of your sides, but I still hide my truth. I was a stranger in my youth, and it hasn't changed. I'm still the same, awkward and cynical. I've lost in my clinical approach. I don't laugh at anyone, don't hurt for anyone. I just wanna be someone I can rely on. And it works, so I apologize when my brain's fried, cause I've been thinking of every possible way to sway who I am, but compromise so you stay. A few more days, realize I make mistakes. I'm thinking thinking clearly, but I miss you dearly. Is there something wrong with me? My imagination is